They're getting away with murder.
It's peddling violence and intimidation, laundering money,
well, the very essence of being a bikie is secrecy.
States tough anti-bikie laws have come crashing down.
They have a brotherhood that is very tight.
This is a problem that extends right across the continent.
There's a nationwide bikie turf war going on.
Their biggest fear is someone rolling over and turning evidence against them.
Rebel bikies remain in a critical condition.
The message is quite clear. We are going to continue. We are going to target you. There's a much darker and deeper side to bikie gangs in general, and that's the side that we want to expose.
We've had murders, you know, we've had people blown up, people shot, and that's just a joke. They're getting away with murder.
What I'm suggesting is that the strategy has to be one of not annoyance, but of destruction.